outside of geography, the main reason the state championships are held here in Jackson is that so the very best in the state can shine on the largest stages in Mississippi. It's only appropriate that the smallest towns make their biggest mark in Jackson, towns like Bassfield.
Reeling off 15 wins in a row, it's safe to say that the Bassfield Yellow Jackets are one of the best teams in the state. Their team facilities? Not so much.
We've gone forever without air conditioning or whatever in our dressing room.
It wasn't until midsummer that these players experienced the luxury of AC for the first time.
Yeah, really, huh? We hated it in here. We couldn't stay in here that long.
You know, during the weather, we really don't need one.
No excuses and hard work. It's that same mentality that has these players playing in the 2A state championship Friday afternoon, a game they came close to being in last year before losing in the semifinals.
It was a heartbreaking loss. Yeah, it really hurt all our guys real bad, but you didn't use that motivation this summer.
Whether it's on the field or off, these players are no strangers to adversity. Last week in their semifinal matchup against East Marion, Bassfield only managed 135 total yards of offense and one first down in the first half. They gave up nearly 300, but at halftime, somehow, the score was tied. So what is it about these guys that make them so special?
We talk about it all the time in practice. You know, when we take water breaks, all of them said, you know, let's go get some of that Bassfield water.
I really don't know what it is. I mean, it may be water.
For one, they don't make excuses for what they lack.
We can't control outside factors.
Well, it might not be the water, but it's definitely a lot of tradition involved in these tough players being so successful.
And since I was a little kid, I've been dreaming of being a Bassfield football player and bringing back a championship team like my father did.
I remember when my dad was playing, he was in the 80s. They won three championships in a row. He got two rings.
And it's that drive that they hope will lead them to win their fifth state championship. Reporting in Bassfield, Joshua Jackson, 16, WAPT Sports.
Thanks very much to Joshua Jackson for that story. Also, thanks to Tom Cooper and everybody here at the Mississippi Veterans Memorial Stadium for allowing us into their home, one of the true cathedrals of football in the South. We'll be here the rest of the week.